Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. So my hair is a fucking mess right now because I literally just woke up. But I had to upload a video this week and I was just like thinking what video should I upload. And then a lot of these videos started popping up in my recommended. So this isn't something that's new. YouTubers have been doing this since like a year now and this isn't really like a new trend. But I haven't done it and it seems like really fucking exciting. So I'm gonna let my Instagram followers decide everything I do for a day. And like this challenge is gonna be fun because I really don't like being told what to do by people and I like doing what I wanna do. So yeah, if I put like two options and like you guys choose what I don't wanna do, then it's gonna be like really awkward and I'm gonna have to do it anyway. So I'm gonna be putting all my polls through my Instagram stories, obviously. And if you guys don't already follow me on Instagram, then go follow me, that's my username. So I'm gonna be putting the polls throughout the day. And as the day goes by, I'm just gonna be like doing whatever you guys want me to. So for the first poll, I wanna start with something easy like my outfit for the day. So let's just go to my cupboard and let's see what you guys pick for me. Okay, so this is my closet, you guys, and these are all my clothes. I know it's like really, really messy, but I never clean it. So let's just pick like a really cool summer outfit because it's so fucking hot. So I don't want it to be like really hot, but I want it to be like really like a cool outfit, you know? So I really like this Tommy Hilfiger t-shirt and I've been wanting to wear it since a while. So I might choose this. So okay, so this looks like it's gonna get me more views. This is a crop top. And this isn't really mine, it's Ari's. She's left it here like a couple months ago. This is what the crop top looks like. And it's like a purpose tour crop top of like Justin Bieber. So that's like pretty cool. Okay, so I just picked two outfits and they both look like really cool, but they're really different from each other, so... Okay, so the first outfit I've chosen is like this black crop top and I'm gonna be wearing it with like black shorts. But like I don't really want to wear a crop top because I never wear crop tops like ever. And for the second outfit, I've chosen one of my favorite t-shirts ever. It's from Calvin Klein and it's got like my favorite color combo of like blue, red and blue. And if you guys choose that, then I'm gonna be wearing it with like these velvet tracks which I've got from Zara. Okay, so I'm putting a story asking you guys which outfit I should wear. Okay, so this is the story that I've put up and I'm just gonna wait for like 20 minutes, half an hour just for like people to decide what I should wear. And then I'm gonna come back in half an hour and see what you guys have chosen and I'm gonna wear that. Okay, so it's been about half an hour and you guys have chosen the black crop top and shorts. So I don't know how I feel about that because I haven't worn a crop top like ever except for like once, that also when I was just like trying it out with my friends. So yeah, let's just put it on and see what it looks like. So this outfit isn't that bad, but it's like really not my type. So now that I've worn an outfit, it's like 11 AM and I don't really know what to do. And I think like it's a good time to take my dogs out for a walk. So yeah, Baby Gaga and Elsa, both my dogs, are in the other room right now. I'm gonna get them and put a story of them. And I'm gonna let you guys decide which dog I should take out for a walk right now. Cause like my sister is gonna take out the other dog for a walk anyway later. So yeah, it doesn't really matter which one I take out right now, but let's just get the dogs and put up the poll. So I've got both of them with me right now and can you like not kiss me? But Elsa seems so bored, you guys. Elsa, are you still sleepy? You've slept the whole night. So I'm gonna put you guys down and just take a picture of you guys. Pose. Smile, Elsa. Okay, so I've put a story saying who should I take for a walk, Baby Gaga or Elsa. I think you guys are gonna choose Elsa because I've been putting Elsa in so many of my videos and she's like the best and like the cutest. But if you guys choose Gaga, then it's gonna be pretty cool too. So yeah, let's give it like 15 minutes I guess, or like half an hour, and then I'm gonna check my phone again and let's see what you guys have chosen. Okay, so it's been like 20 minutes and let's see what you guys have chosen. Yeah. Fuck yes. This is legit exactly what I wanted. So it's 50% for both and like I'm not even gonna wait till this like becomes something else. Cause this is the most perfect poll ever cause this way I get to take both of them for a walk, you know? So yeah, so I'm gonna go with this and I'm just gonna make them wear their leashes and probably their socks, I don't know. And let's just take both of my dogs for a walk. Also guys, cause we're going for a walk, it's really, really fucking hot. And like the texture of this is like really, really thick and like woolly. So I really don't wanna wear this in the fucking sun cause it's gonna be fucking hot. So I'm just gonna change into the other outfit. I know that's like cheating, but like I don't have any other choice because it's so fucking hot. It's like 34 degrees right now in like Mumbai. This instantly feels so much comfier, you guys. Like t-shirts are the fucking best. So I just changed and like for shoes, I didn't really put up a poll. So I'm just gonna choose it myself. I think these shoes will like really match my outfit today. So I'm just gonna wear my shoes and then let's head down with Baby Gaga and Elsa. So it's really sunny out here and I've just got them both for a walk. So my mom told me that it was going to be tough like taking them both for a walk, but like Gaga is just always so excited to go to her, you know, so it's like I'm trying to hold her back. Gaga, the floor is dirty, get up! She's so dumb, she thinks she can literally lie down anywhere. Elsa! You're the cutest dog, Elsa. I've just kept her on the car so she can't really run away. So I just came back from the walk and like I'm sitting with Elsa and Gaga right now. But I'm gonna call for lunch. So I'm gonna put up a poll and I'm just gonna keep it for like 10 minutes because like I need to order food really fast. So I'm gonna put up a poll of like really junk fast food or like really healthy vegan food. And I really don't like vegan food. Like I like healthy food a lot, but like I don't know, just like kale chips and like a lot of stuff that I've tried at vegan restaurants, I don't really like it. And like just thinking about it like is like a little gross for me. So I hope you guys don't choose the vegan option, but I just put the story and I'm gonna wait for like 10 minutes now. Okay, so it's been like 20 minutes. Right now it's like 54% junk food and 46% vegan food. So like this is perfect because like I want to do junk. So I'm just gonna put up a story asking you guys whether I should eat like Burger King or like Domino's. Like a really weird fact about me is that I don't really like pizza because I don't like the feeling and the texture of the dry cheese on the bread. I just don't like the combination of like the bread, the sauce and the dry cheese. I know I'm like a weirdo because like there's not a single person in the world who doesn't like pizza. And my friends always tell me that, but but I've still put the option just in case you guys choose it because like it's a challenge, you know. So I'll see you guys in like 10 minutes. So it's been like 10 minutes and right now 56% of you chose the Domino's option. So I guess I'm gonna call for Domino's. I have my phone and I'm calling for a pepperoni pizza and a garlic bread and chicken strips because like I call for chicken strips with everything. And like I have sriracha because I'm home so I can eat it with sriracha. Because like the mukbangs I've been doing lately, I didn't have sriracha in the car so I couldn't eat the chicken strip with sriracha. So I'm really excited about that. So I guess I just need to wait for like half an hour till it comes now and I'll see you guys then. Okay, so my lunch is here. All the Domino's is here and I literally can't wait because I'm so fucking hungry. Elsa, you're looking at the food. She's really tired from the walk, you guys. She's like, I need a break. Okay, so first, like, I'm gonna eat the garlic bread because garlic bread is... Everyone knows garlic bread is like the best, always. This is what the pepperoni pizza looks like, you guys. I told you guys I hate pizza. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna be picking off the pepperoni from each piece and I'm just gonna eat the pepperoni. And then I can give the rest of the pizza to like my friends or my family or something. I genuinely think the way pepperoni tastes is like fucking amazing. I love the fact that all the chicken strips come in like a pink. It's like it's a Jeffree Star Cosmetics parcel, you know, because all of his packaging comes in like pink wrapping paper and the chicken chips from Domino's literally came in a pink wrapping paper, so that's pretty cool. These literally look so spicy, you guys. So yeah guys, that's it for my lunch and I'm really fucking full because I don't know why else I ran down. But like I've had so much Domino's and I'm so glad like I didn't choose Burger King. I'm gonna do my next poll. And now that I'm done with lunch, I'm gonna watch something. So like I don't know if I should watch like Netflix or like different YouTube videos. Like honestly, most of the time I'm just on YouTube like watching different YouTube videos because like there's just so much on YouTube, you know. But like I watch Netflix a lot too. So like I'm just gonna put up a poll right now. What should I watch? Netflix or YouTube videos? And I guess we're just gonna wait for like 10 minutes now and let's see what you guys choose. So it's been like an hour and I'm just gonna check what the poll says. Okay, so it's like 70% Netflix and only 30% YouTube videos. So I guess I'm gonna be watching Netflix. So the thing about Netflix is when I'm feeling like really smart and when I wanna watch something like really smart, I watch Shark Tank. And when I wanna watch something trippy like Then I watched Rick and Morty, or I watched like RuPaul's Drag Race, or like Black Mirror. Black Mirror is like fucking amazing. Like it's a really, really intense show. So I'm gonna watch some RuPaul's Drag Race right now. And this is season 11 right now. I actually started with this season. I haven't really watched a lot of seasons before. So yeah, I'm gonna watch RuPaul's Drag Race for like an hour or two, and then I'm gonna put up another poll depending on what I wanna do at that time. So I'll see you guys then. So it's been like 2 hours since I've been watching Netflix now, and I watched like an episode of RuPaul's Drag Race and a couple episodes of Shark Tank. But now it's like the evening and I'm really, really thirsty because I haven't had a coffee all day. So my next Instagram poll is gonna be about how I should have the coffee. So I never really make my coffee at home. Every time I want coffee, I get a Starbucks Java chip, because I've been having the same drink from Starbucks like since 5 years now. And Java chip frappuccino is literally one of my favorite drinks ever from Starbucks. But I've never really made my coffee at home, so this is gonna be really interesting if you guys choose it. I'm putting a story. Should I make my coffee at home or should I go to Starbucks to get a drink? And I'm just gonna wait for like 15-20 minutes and then I'm gonna update you guys on what I'm doing. So it's been like half an hour, you guys, and let's see what you guys have chosen. Okay, so you guys have chosen go to Starbucks and get a drink. So I guess I'm leaving then to go to Starbucks and get a drink. So I'll see you guys there. So yeah guys, I just came back from Starbucks and I just got done with my coffee. I guess that's it for the video, because like I would put a poll asking you guys to choose what I eat for dinner, but I'm really lazy and this video is already probably too long compared to my other videos. So if you like this video, then comment down below what kind of videos you guys want me to make in the future. And also subscribe to my channel, because I literally make new videos every single week. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye guys.